David Ferry. In case you want to know, that was my best friend David Ferry. I don't know who that is. He's Grimsley. Part. Can you imagine how much money this lot of cars would be worth if they were sitting out there today? My God, we'd never have to work again. We're going across the Potomac. Probably in the Chesapeake Bay. I don't know. This looks like a coal pierce. It's Jack Cook. And this is Cook. So this was in the Elizabeth River. This is up at Scout Camp, I think. Girl Scout Camp. Sherry Julia would have to tell you who all these people are. I have no idea. There's Plymouth. Down the hill with a dam or something here. Remember trying to find it one day. And I ran across it too. Oh, like that's it. That's a leader. Man, dude, it hurts. Sorry, American cook. Dress. Oh, Easter. Mrs. Grimsley. Susie. Oh. Grandma Grimsley must have brought over some puppies. Grimsley's house. Roof and spar. There's my grandmother. And me, the darky animal. Julia's hat. She must have borrowed it. Along with the earrings. Julia coming back from the store. Not the car. do with my bike, huh? Training wheel. the 2-10 arcs again. We spent a lot of time over there.
the station wagon with the seat in the back.
That's over at Grandma Grimsley's house. Oh, that's... Oh, there's my grandfather Grimsley. That was Kermit and Sarah. A grandma going to this one? Yeah? How about that? Grandfather Grimsley there. Nothing wrong with your TV set. Just that there's nothing on this film. Oh well, let's keep running it and see what's on there. Holy car. Wow. That was the Critchfield and the Imperial. Now we're back at... Well, this is the trip where all of us... The Snaisleys went down too. Down in three cars. Look at Sporto there with the hat. And the Critchfield. Hey, that's a car now, boy. That's the damn Imperial. That's the boat Dad filled with foam and had to dig it all out. Oh, here we are at the Woolworth building again. Dinner over at Grandma Grimsley's house. And Grandfather Grimsley. Back at the Grimsley house, there's the Bell and Hound, my Tonka trucks that would be worth a fortune. And Mom's showing off Julia's new stereo. This is a big Christmas. Three million Lincoln logs. Here's the china cabinet. Great wallpaper. Same order. Every year, the same order. Terry, Julian, and me. Hey, that. A great gun. Dad got a new hat. Yeah, you can really look like a Jewish car salesman. Julia's cruising away. We got the in-laws over for dinner. And Dad in the chair. Now eventually he'll pull his legs up and fall over. That's the part we all waited for. Oh yeah, I remember that. She got one of these life-size dolls. Both of us got shot. And Dad playing with the little... Well, the only thing I wanted to play with was the damn gun, it looked like. Yeah, that's a pretty good hat. And there I am with Dad's hat on. Well, it looks like all of the films.